Hey guys, this is George with CRT Roofing. I'm co-owner here at the company. Today we're gonna be going over a spray polyurethane foam permanent repair solution. We're not gonna be doing the repair on a foam roof. We're gonna be doing the repair on a cap sheet roof. And the reason for that is our sales manager went out to a roof and noticed that there's severe alligatoring going on the actual cap sheet. And there's really not too many methods to repair that. One of the only and fastest and easier solutions for that is to actually spray a reflective coating on the actual roof to alleviate any of the UV ray damage that it's, you know, currently taking. And we actually went ahead and sprayed foam on all the curbs and penetrations on the roof, just because, you know, foam really does a good job at encapsulating common areas where cap sheet roofs typically leak at, which is the corner on AC curbs, exhaust pipe penetration, and areas like that. So we went ahead and sprayed foam on those areas and sprayed three gallons of acrylic throughout the entire roof. So I took some footage of the actual roofing process, and I'm gonna be showing you guys, you know, what we're doing there, the steps that we took, and just explain some pretty basic things, you know, about this permanent roof repair solution. I'm gonna be doing a voiceover for the first part of the video just because the roofing is pretty loud and I can't really hear my voice. On the actual final walkthrough, I will be doing a, you know, just going over it with my GoPro, and just explaining what we did, going over, you know, all these little details and challenges that we came across during the re-roof process or the roof repair process. So let's jump right into it right now. I believe this roof here is 60 squares and one day of pressure washing, and it should be complete by the end of the day. You can see here that we sprayed polyurethane foam around the roof hatch here, since it is the area where most people are going to be stepping on. And with this application here, spraying polyurethane foam around all the penetrations and applying 3 gallons of coating, we are warranting this roof for, I believe, 10-year workmanship and 10-year leak-free. This is pretty much the highest maintenance you can give to a cap sheet roof here with spray polyurethane foam, of course. Spray polyurethane foam around the key top. Ray Paul here. Thanks for coming around. Dustin, we're here. More spray foam around all these curves and penetration. To expand the lifespan of the roof, we're spraying polyurethane foam on the penetration and on these AC curbs in order to prevent any leaks or cracks on those penetrations. Now we're spraying acrylic right over the cap sheet, just to relieve any of the stress this membrane or this cap sheet here from the UV rays that it's already getting. So we're just throwing on some acrylic on here to expand the lifespan of the roof here. As you can see here, we got foam. Foaming in the drain here. Alright, so I'm back here at the job that we did last Friday, and we came back to remove the tape from the flashings here. Make sure we get no overspray on this riglet here. Took off all the tapes from the AC mounts, the AC frames, whatever you want to call it. Make sure we get no overspray there. Remove the tape from the shingles to make sure we get no overspray on the shingles. Issues before, so we're gonna come back, grind down this area here, add a little bit more foam, and make sure we get rid of that ponding. I'll make sure to put a video on that so you guys can see how we alleviate any ponding on the roof. Putting back the mats. Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. If you guys have any suggestions, please leave your comments below. I will be reading them over when I get the chance. We do a lot of tile, a lot of shingle, a lot of spray foam, TPO work. I don't know exactly what I'll be posting in the future, but I will try to be as instructional as possible. I will be posting a lot on frequently asked questions, just because sometimes it's difficult to explain to a customer just by talking to them. It'll be a lot easier for them to just watch videos. So I'm just doing this as, you know, for educational purposes, entertainment, what have you. So yeah, please like the video, subscribe. I will be posting more often. Thanks a lot, guys. See you soon.